We're on a mission from God.
It's my birthday and I don't know what we're gonna do, Jared. Jared, what are we gonna do?
Friday, it's my birthday and I don't know what we're doing.
Nothing, because
Jared's a slug and he's listening to music that's gonna get me copyrighted. Sounds like a Jared thing to do.
Where is this place called?
River View?
River
Rail? River Rail, yeah.
River Rail, that's where we are. In Shyock. Yeah, it's pretty nice, pretty good. Pretty good day to be outside. Yeah.
Stoppy.
Sick.
Yeah, you said pump up. Yeah, everybody gave me shit.
Yeah!
Team Motorsports? Matt, Team Motorsports. Liking the bikes?
I am liking the bikes.
There's a lot of bikes here. It's just bike on bike on bike.
Hi, babe.
No.
Do you like the bikes? Did you like the stunt show? It's not done. It's pretty sick. I was pretty impressed. How about you? Whoa. Were you impressed with the stunt show? Very impressed.
Mm-hmm.
They were doing some mad tricks on Groms, Harleys, everything. Got some pretty good. Right, Parker, did you like the stunt show?
Yeah.
Yeah? What was your favorite one? The Grom, or the big bike, or the little dirt bike, or the big Harley?
Big Harley.
That was your favorite? It's the last one I said. Still at the Team Motorsports event, and Cruiser McCody's here, which is a moto vlogger in Wisconsin, and I actually told him about this ride, so I don't know where he is, I don't know what he looks like, so hopefully throughout the day I'll meet him up and get to say hi and shit, but for now, there's a lot of bikes here and a lot of people, and stunt show was cool, and I think they're gonna have another stunt show shoot. I'm just waiting on my brother and possibly my dad.
Our first date ready. We're about to go and set little Matt up with somebody. Hopefully it works out good. I don't know if it's not really a date yet, but we're on our way to the outdoor theater, and behind us is my friend Jacob and his girlfriend. I don't know her name. I think it's like Sammy or Samantha. Straight. So we made it to the outdoor theater, and the movie hasn't started yet. Hannah, are you excited?
Somebody's car already died.
You excited for the movie?
What movie are we seeing?
Cars.
I don't know. Which movie are we seeing?
Cars 3. Cars Guardians 3. Of the Galaxy 2.
Oh, wait. We get to see
Guardians
2 movies?
2?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, that's what it always is. 2 movies.
So it's
what?
Like, it runs till like 11:30.
No, it goes till like midnight or 1.
Yeah.
Closer. I thought it was 1 movie.
No, it's 2 movies,
that's
for the price
four
of 1.
Hours.
That's why we come here.
What's wrong
why
with
don't
you,
we
Anna?
Come here more? This is 2 movies.
Yeah, you're supposed, if you go up there too, you get this big football field and volleyball. It's
everyone
way better.
Says this is expensive. This is cheaper.
$7?
Like, well, no, it's like, what, $3.50 for 1 movie?
Yeah, yeah. And you get
Jesus.
To be in your car or outside.
Better than Marcus.
But, and you don't have to deal with this stupid... Did you stand to that? You don't have to deal with this stupid infomercials like, I'm Marcus from Marcus Theater, and I'm a rich billionaire.
I just got back from dropping Hannah off, and the outdoor theater was awesome, and right now it's 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to go to bed, but I have some news that I want to tell you guys. So as I was dropping Hannah off, me and Hannah were talking, and we were talking YouTube, and it was just so deep and
It was just a good talk.
That we need to talk about because we haven't talked about YouTube in a long time. And what I want to do now that I'm unemployed and I haven't really been trying to get a job out of applications. I'm just too lazy to fill them. That leads me to this topic right now. Bringing daily vlogs back. Yeah, that means back right after this vlog, it's going to be daily vlogs again. Because right now I can do it. And if I need to stop again, it's okay. I'm not in any rush to do anything. I just want to do what I want to do, and I miss daily vlogs. Hopefully you guys miss daily vlogs too, because daily vlogs are the best. But other than daily vlogs, I'm also going to be bringing back gaming. Yes, gaming. I haven't been doing gaming videos in so long, and I miss gaming. I like playing video games. I just don't film me playing video games anymore. And I used to have so much fun playing GTA with everybody. So we're going to get back into doing that stuff again. I continue to do moto vlogs. Hopefully we can do some challenges with Hannah again. I also have a secret video that I want to tell you guys about, but not yet. Not until I know it's a for sure thing. It's a really, really, really good thing that I'm excited for my sister. I'm just going to say that. That's the only hint I'm going to give you. It's going to have my sister in it that you guys don't usually ever see. She's gonna be in it. If you guys know any of my vlogs that she's been in, she's really good at something that she's gonna be in a video for. Intent. Also, I'm gonna be continuing sit-down videos because you guys seem to like those where I just sit down and talk about topics. And hopefully you guys can comment down topics and then I'll use those to, you know, run off of because I ran out of things to talk about. A lot in my head right now that's just rambling on. So this clip is already rambling on. 3 o'clock in the morning, I'm gonna get to bed. I just wanna tell you guys that I'm gonna be doing a lot more on my channel and I'm super excited for the summer months and the college months to come.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Sunday's portion of the vlog. It's already Sunday. It's already the end of the weekend, and it's been a pretty long weekend. Pretty long weekend. Pretty fun weekend, but pretty long weekend because my whole life's a weekend. Anyway, today's plans are graduation party with Jesse, and after that, I have a Father's Day thing with my Father's Day dinner with my new found parents, Larry, and then my real dad wants to go to, or wants to have a barbecue or something. I don't know what's going on with that, but I don't really feel like going to some barbecue. I feel like hanging out with the people that actually take care of me, so that's what I'm going to do. And now I'm going to be headed to Jesse's graduation party because it's already noon and I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. It's 12:15, so I woke up at 12 because I stayed up until 5 a.m. watching Orange is the New Black, and that show is so good, and I'm still not done with it, so I'll probably stay up late again tonight and watch it again, and then I gotta edit a bunch of videos and start a bunch of videos, and it's gonna be fun as hell. I'm super excited. Cause I gotta say